one of the business owners in Oakwood approached us, asking about advertising on our buses. I've invited Ted over to help us out with this.
I've already had a look at his request and drafted a contract. As soon as you're ready, just visit a paint shop and place the ad on one of your buses. The business's paychecks will start showing up every payday. If more businesses approach us, I'll send you a notification.
Hi, boss. You would like to take over?
Sure thing.
Next week is my class reunion. I'm really looking forward to it. It's been a while.
The last bus would have been too early, and now I'm going to be late. I wish there was an extra bus on this route.
You want to come along or drive yourself?
Here you go.
Hold on. Sure thing. Here you go.
Wait a second. There. Of course.
There it is. Again.
Of course. Here you go.
There it is.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here.
Sure.
Give me just a minute, dear.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost it somehow.
Just a minute. It has to be here somewhere.
Here's the ticket.
Oh,
and here's a picture
of my cat.
She's called Pearly.
I don't have a ticket. Sorry.
I already showed you my ticket.
Here you go.
Of course.
Where is it?
Was it again? Gruwar, Grover, Grundair. Oh, right. It was Gruyere.
Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Where did I put my ticket?
Thanks.
Islander Park is the perfect area to raise your kids. It's quiet and safe, but you're still downtown in 20 minutes. I can't wait for the weekend to begin.
Amazing. The business owner has already seen the bus with their ad on it and is very excited.
That's how you do business.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Trish and I talked about further steps.
Ooh,
we decided
the door
on a connection from Oakwood to West Oakwood. West Oakwood is a good opportunity for developing your transit company further.
And it's also got an amazing nightlife. There's so much culture waiting to be discovered there, day and night.
That's a great idea. How about we include more stops on the route from St. Anthony to West Oakwood? That way we can also stop on the way back from Oakwood.
It's like people were just waiting for an opportunity to see West Oakwood.
Thanks.
sorry. I got carried away.
Since I sold my car and take the bus every day, I'm suddenly discovering all these amazing places.
It's so nice to go by bus. Just yesterday I went by bus to have coffee with a friend. We also had a piece of cake together. I'm telling you, that cake was delicious. Margaret said it's all to do with getting the right temperature for the chocolate. But I've baked enough cakes in my life to know that it's all about the freshness of the eggs. The fresher the eggs, the better the cake. The ideal cake has to be as fluffy as a cloud. Are you even listening?
Apple and Andre.
What should I get to eat now? Fast food? Junk food?
Hey! Hi. I would like a ticket. Thanks.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
Schrodinger is such a cute cat.
Next stop, Esmond Avenue.
So tired since my daughter was born. Yeah.
I'm from West Oakwood, baby.
Kids love the new exhibition at the planetarium. It's so informative. Thanks for being so punctual.
I worked at Samsoft for a while. Nice people.
Next stop, Clinton Avenue.
This is one of the local bus dealerships. You can come here anytime to buy more buses. They always have the latest models.